OK, what we've got here is the brand new Top Gear cockometer that I've just thought of. The idea is the camera takes a picture as you approach. The image is then analysed and it tells you how much of a cock you look.
First up, James May in the Audi. Good score, so now the Merc. Oh no, it's a 7, so what about Hammond in the M3?
I've not got a good feeling about this one.